Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy.
Yo, VIP, let's kick it.
And listen,
I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know.
Hi, welcome to Oxford, Ohio and Miami University. I'm head coach Cleve Wright, and this is
Colleen Day
and Ashley Saya,
both my assistant coaches. We are meeting the challenge today. Jody Kess called me out in Chillin' for a charity, and it took me a little time to get it because I wanted my entire team here to enjoy it, and they're here now. And so I'm meeting that challenge, and I also want to call out three people. I want to call out Jeff Dow at Louisiana Monroe, head coach there, head coach Steve Brooks at Indiana Wesleyan, and assistant coach Keith Freeman at Wright State University.
And I was challenged by Heather Osterley from Central Michigan University and Janelle Street from Western Carolina. And I would like to challenge Pam Oswald from Tiffin University, as well as Jermaine Henderson from Missouri State University.
I was challenged by Katie Loosfeldt from Valpo and Kellyanne Barrett from Baruch College. And I'd like to challenge C. White and Dan Hunt from Bentley University.
We're going to do this one at a time, so we're going to start with Coach Ashley Saya.
All right.
Here we go. Got to protect the hair, so we're going to start from the back. And I'm ready! So, reminder about the people that we challenged. I'm still cold. Reminder about the people that we challenged. You now are on the clock. You pay $250 to the KYAL fund if you don't meet the challenge. And so we hope that you'll do. We'll be looking for that video.
Chilling for charity. And the trumpets, there you go. Woo!